Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And on the menu for you is a division rivals game. It's City, and they take on the Krakens.
Yeah, thanks, Derek, as always. Pleasure to be here. I have to say, the atmosphere is fantastic in here, and I'm anticipating a really good game today. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
This is the lineup for the home team. Ederson gets the nod in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Nelson Semedo in the wide defensive areas. And based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pockets. The decision is yellow card. The referee must have thought there was additional cover there. It wasn't the denial of a goal-scoring opportunity.
Well, I'm looking at...
And the keeper takes charge and dealing with the free kick. A landmark match indeed for Ederson, as today marks his 250th appearance.
I think the biggest thing for me is how quickly he settled into the club. He got himself in the team, settled himself down with his teammates, and then started churning out these performances. And he's number one on the team sheet every week. Every week he's there, and you know exactly what you're going to get from him.
Now a potentially dangerous position for City. Successfully cut out. Untidy, Lucas. Lewandowski. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Well, foul play, says the referee. Given away by City. Andrew Robertson. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Andrew Robertson. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Mane. Lucas prepared to fire. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Bailey. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Konrad Leimer. And the problem not completely solved. And I think the threat has been averted. Henderson. Lucas Moura. Will it be? And a goal, it was served up on a silver platter for it.
Well, here it is. How do you like him? In an open goal, please. No goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were they all?
The opening goal of the game, then. Keeping the ball moving. Surely the equaliser. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Mane. Andrew Robertson. Excellent defending. Gnabry. Just wanted to get it out of there. Nelson Semedo, Fabinho, Timo Werner, Mane, and hovering at the far post is Lucas. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style, superbly done! It's going their way, 2-0. Was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in, and they knocked it over the touchline, so it will be a throw-in here. Goretzka. Lewandowski now. And it could well be Joshua Kimmich. Wonderful block. Gnabry. Timo Werner. On the offensive. It's been aimed towards the front post. Clears it away. Sané. This is Robert Lewandowski. And the pass could do damage. Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively. Lewandowski. On to Gnabry. Now, this could really lift spirits. Goretzka. Now with Lewandowski. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And disappointingly, straight into the wall. Oh, lovely bit of skill. And back with Kimmich. Real chance. And there it is. Still life left in this game. And they have the momentum now. Well, 2-1 it is here. Henderson. Nelson Semedo has it. Well, nicely cut out. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Couldn't keep it. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Illuminating in the first half of this game, Robert Lewandowski, Lee.
Well, Derek, I wouldn't say he's carried his team because they're losing. But there's a few that should be very thankful out there that he's playing, because it'd be a lot worse without him. He's doing a really decent job.
Into the second half then, and it's going to be interesting to see whether or not the Krakens can bounce back here. Bailey and Kimmich. Leon Goretzka. Serge Gnabry. And here's Joshua Kimmich. Possession one. And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. End product or not. It's there for him. And a goal! They've added to the lead. Much-needed security.
Well, here we can take another look at it. You've got to ask questions about the keeper's positioning. That's half of his job. You can put the best keeper in the world wrong side of the goal and he won't save anything.
Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Oh, not hard to read that pass. Terrific ball from Lucas. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Sané. Dangerous looking attack. Lewandowski. It did look on for them, but not to be. Serge Gnabry. Oh, he's given it away. Henderson. Lucas with it. Timo Werner. Lucas Moura. And Mane in the thick of things. Lucas. Well, far from textbook defending. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Well, great read there to intercept. City move it forward with purpose. Well, body in the way. Not a good pass. Lucas Moura. And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition.
Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores.
Well, the action underway again. So comfortable for City, it's turning into a trouncing. Lucas Moura. Ronaldo. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Serge Gnabry. Werner. Henderson has it. Lucas. Beautifully weighted ball. That's all they can conjure for now. Difficult to stop him. Crossing into the middle. The high press was very much on. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Oh, what an opportunity. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Wijnaldum. Not a great pass. Now the Kraken's moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And is this the moment for Lewandowski? And still a chance. And a time for calm on the ball. And fed forwards. And a touch of finesse. Not out of the woods yet. Zane. Plenty of running room in the wide position. And sent in by Sané. And a marvellous save.
Well, his reflexes there, absolutely spot on. That's why they work so hard in training goalkeepers, to pull saves off like that.
And punched away. Gnabry. And you don't want to lose possession there. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Now can they counter clinically? Well, it petered out. Serge Gnabry. Well, that's not textbook defending. Really good high press. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? And 5 minutes to go. A real opening now. And up for grabs off the keeper. Able to get his body in the way. And he takes it on. Truly magnificent from Neuer.
Oh, it's brilliant. Brilliant goalkeeping.
And tasked with taking it, Henderson. But fisted away by the goalkeeper. Oh, really close. Just over the top. And there to intervene. A really sumptuous ball. Lucas Moura. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, Derek, as we see it again, it's a big mistake. You try to teach youngsters not to get caught in possession and be aware of what's around you. He has no clue, and he pays the price.
The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressive up front.